Who has animals? So guess what? Your animal, I know Jen has a little cute little scruffy guy. If you have an animal, you have a body language expert living in your house.
Yeah.
They are body language experts. We all know that when they hear the click of the recliner or the click of the TV or the jingle of the keys, it's time for a walk or it's time for dinner. Okay. So here are my pets, and they were all body language experts.